Yield 50 for today. Yield 50 gave us an aggressive drop yesterday, and right now it's correcting sideways. We want to watch this sideways correction. Once they are through, they resume this dropping force towards this for more downside. So if we zoom to 4 hour time frame, we want to watch this present correction they are attempting to start right now. We have to watch to see if it will give us. Combine with this to make a running flat and then drop further downside for us. It's all to watch out for, or if it will drop straight down. So if we zoom to 1 hour time frame, we see that on the 1 hour time frame, this is presently a flat right now, which can drop. Although we expect that to continue this sideways correction for a while and potentially complete the running flat and then drop for us. So we are looking for